Please! 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 The child. It's the burning sickness. The fan! Give it to me, quickly! Come on! Just let me heal her pain, please.
Don't mess around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise.
You... over here. Please help me.
Hey, Dune Drifter. I've something to tell you. Me and my child, on our way to our new master. Our rig was ambushed by buzzards. But we fled.
What do you want?
There's hidden things in the rig. A treasure for someone like you.
Why tell May this? I'll do nothing for you.
I have a feeling you may yet. The rig still sits in the tunnels. Go there and see.
Okay, guys, so on my travels again, come across another relic, and it's here on the map.
I've pondered your mystery. Found a sliver of knowing, I think. They trained you to fight and survive. You were their warrior. But you were also human. You had love and hope and future. It was all torn from you. All but your training.
No past. Now this is me. It'll always be me.
Because your flesh fears to let you think these things. Terrified. That one single ember of good could ignite the mind and consume it. But in some far away corner of yourself, it'll always smolder. You'll never escape it. But let's leave the past for the future and deal with now.
Up there! The tunnel! The one you asked for!
The woman spoke. The rig must be inside. Should be to the right. This was blocked off recently.
Whatever's in here. There's a car body in there. Looks pretty cool as well. Once I'm taken care of. Don't want the fucking weapon, do I, you dickhead? Right, and then there's a hood ornament. Which is up there. Okie dokie then. Must be able to get that. Did I miss that? Alright, well that's that done anyway. Apart from the car body. But it's not overly important. That's an area for a car.
Hurry back.
Yeah, well, this looks like a nasty place Buzzards. To be. Carry on doing what I was doing.
Another round. More of you?
Who knows, mate? in all fairness.
It is.
It's another big area. Oh,
big one.
I want two of them. One's not enough. Pretty big vehicle or rig, as it's better known. Yeah.
Must be what she meant.
Well, that was fairly easy, but in the buzzard's belly complete.